special guests, Jimmie Young on drums, the amazing Bette Sussman on keyboards and vocals, and on guitar and vocals, our very own Richard Frank. Let's hear it.
Thank you. Oh my God, thank you so much. You know, while we're getting set for this new set, I just want to say that, like, being up here makes me feel like singing a Christmas song. It really does, makes me feel like, but I guess you'll have to wait until 12/19 for the Bev Leslie's Christmas Fantasia 2016. Nobody said I wasn't corny. I know I never did. That was my shameless plug. Elaine Caswell, shout out from Elaine. She wishes she was here. She gave me the okay to do the shameless plug for the Bev Leslie's Christmas Fantasia 2016.
And I would just like to say a word. This song, Wait, I sang on a project for Artie Kaplan. I don't think any collection of New York City musicians without a word about Artie Kaplan, the contractor. And as a 21-year-old kid in 1967 at A&R A1, kept me working for a couple of years, bless his heart.
Camera, here we go.
A 1, 2. Whoa, we're not ready. Singers don't have mics yet. We need the singers. We got to have the singers.
Do we have enough?
No, not enough. We don't have any. Oh, here we go. Okay. A 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Hello.